The reason the master is the master and the student is the student is because the master has failed more times than the student has ever tried.